and welcome to Celebrating Excellence 40 Years. This show was created to entice you to come to one of the many events in the Nobel Laureate Festival. We know you know Sir William Arthur Lewis received the Nobel Prize for Economics and that Sir Derek Alton Walcott received his Nobel Prize for Literature. But can you answer this question confidently?
One may ask, why should we celebrate the Nobel Laureate Festival? Why not? I think every society, every civilization, if we look at the history of the world, people, when a civilization is building, we must create heroes. And it is through the creation of heroes. Heroes allow us, they inspire us, they allow us to believe, they create an emotional connection, and they form the fabric of what would be our society and our civilization. And if we look at the context of St. Lucia and the context of the region, we are a new emerging civilization. But we then have to embrace what is called our otherness. And in embracing our otherness, as Emi Sese describes it, it is that creation of heroes, our fact that we are here and what we have done, what we have achieved. So can you imagine 40% of a cargo of a slave ship comes to St. Lucia, and it is that 40% that has survived. And we have created a situation where we have had two Nobel laureates, and we are considered to be esteemed. This is an esteemed position. We need to create some semblance of iconic persons, iconic heroes for the next generation to look up to. It makes the difference in a St. Lucian student walking into Harvard and sitting at the front of the class, rather than thinking that I am resigned to an existence to sit at the back. I have this chip on my shoulder. It makes us understand that this is who I am. If my country, which is just, according to people, 238 square miles, can produce excellence, then what else can I achieve? There's something that I can look up to. There's something that we will leave behind so the next generation will build on what is termed our civilization and tell our story and our legacy. So it is important, and we must preserve it. We must continue. We must continue to celebrate. We must continue to highlight our achievements as an emerging nation.
We hope to see you at the Nobel Laureate Festival in Castries, Denry and Labrie. Most of them are free. See you tomorrow at 7:55 p.m. on Choice for another question and another answer. Goodbye for now.